fare entry check-in process. Counties may choose to check in entries that could be animals, static exhibits, or both. Checking in an entry indicates in the data that an exhibit is at the fair and in the correct class. To check in entries, start by clicking on the check-in menu item, and then click in the search box. If you are using a scanner, scan the entry barcode, and the entry will then display after scanning the barcode. If you are not using a barcode scanner, type in the entry number or the exhibitor name and locate the entry that way. Once you find the entry, if it is in the wrong class, click on Change Class to reselect the class for this entry to be in, and then click Check-in. Just a word about static entries. If there is a need to edit or enter an entry description, or to access any of the custom fields related to that entry, click on View Edit this entry in detail. This will give you access to those areas of the entry data. About animals and entries. Depending on the county and the animal type, a specific animal may or may not be attached to the entry. If animals are being attached to the entry, you will be able to add an animal, or if necessary, remove and attach a different animal. These animals may be attached by the family or by you at check-in time. While fare entry allows you to edit animal data, note that any animal ID data changes must be in accordance with 4-H Animal Science process and procedures. Also note that ID data changes that are made in fare entry do not propagate back to 4-H Online, and this is especially noteworthy for animals going to the state fair and or dairy animals. If animal weights are being collected, those values will likely be entered at check-in time as well. At that point, check-in is complete. However, if a mistake was made or a circumstance changes, you can always undo the check-in by clicking again on that same button.